Democrats are running on an economy that's roaring back, that is fighting inflation, that is helping the Ukrainians. Democrats will run on what they've delivered. Republicans are going to run on the fumes of 2020.
Fumes of 2020?
Come on. 2020. Come on.
We have big primaries in Ohio and North Carolina, Pennsylvania, where the former president has already tipped the scales.